this ordeal, it may be that we brought it upon ourselves. That a future exists, and being able to access it, are very different things. We did not understand such an obvious and natural principle yet. Indeed, we understood very little. We knew nothing about using the key to open the path to the future.
Yukari-chan, it's me. Are you coming today?
Didn't you see the message I left on the board? I have cram school today.
I know, but...
I left all the stuff at the dorm, so I don't have to be there in person, right?
I suppose not, but are you okay with that?
Yeah, I'm gonna pass. Oh, sorry. Break's almost over. I gotta go. Tell everyone I said hi, okay?
Yukari-chan's not coming after all.
Sanada-san said he's busy at the gym, so I doubt he'll be here in time either.
Man, what's up with those two? The dorm's closing down today. With all our memories of this place, you'd think they'd want to see it off, right?
It can't be helped. They just see things differently. Everyone started down their own chosen path. It's a good thing.
You're right.
I can hardly blame them. They seem to get busier and busier. If I didn't have to reclaim these, I might not have made it either.
So we finally gotta give up our evokers. I hate to let it go, but it's not like I got a use for it anymore. Let's see, 2, 4... Wait, how many are there supposed to be?
I guess... I believe this is all of them.
You had one too, Aiga-san?
I'd forgotten. You had his for safekeeping.
Hey, come on. Don't get all gloomy again. I don't think that's the way he would have wanted to see this end.
We all said our goodbyes to him, but I still wonder, why did it happen? The doctors didn't find anything wrong with him afterward. It just seemed like he fell asleep, didn't it?
He must have used up all his power to protect us at that last battle. It's useless to try and guess at the reasons why. I am certain he didn't blame anybody for what happened.
Yeah, Ai-chan's got that right. Hey, but I'm glad to see you're still hanging in there, Agus. Back then, it was like he was all you could think about.
I'm somewhat surprised as well. It's possible that I will not feel the full impact until I am alone tomorrow at the lab. Huh? The lab? Are you planning to commute to school from there next semester? Oh, no,
Agus is returning herself to the lab tomorrow. She won't be enrolled as a senior.
Seriously? Why? Can't she stay in school like before?
The decision was mine. I'm sorry I didn't mention it sooner. I enjoyed being with you all, but I need to find my own way of life. Oh, but you can come visit me anytime. Agus.
Think of it as a new beginning for her. Anyway, we seem to have gotten on the wrong track, but today's not meant to be a sad occasion. I've ordered excellent sushi for us all, the same as before, actually. We may not have been able to get everyone together, but we should all have dinner here tonight.
Oh, that would be great!
You got that sushi again? Sweet! No objections here! You're gonna join us, right, Agus?
Of course. I couldn't miss spending time with you all.
The number of apathy syndrome cases is down from last month, which seems to mark an end to the strange illness. However, surveys show that the number of people who report serious stress in everyday life has not decreased, according to research carried out by the Ministry of Health and Welfare.
Whoa, when did it get so late?
It's almost midnight. It's hard to believe we've spent the evening doing nothing. Sitting here like this reminds me of those days. Perhaps that's why.
I think I can understand. I have so many memories of this lounge that I find myself spending time here for no reason.
It's the same for me. When I'm here, I think about when we were still fighting. It's strange, since my memories of that time are more painful than happy.
Well, all that stuff aside, doesn't something feel weird to you guys? I'll be walking around and people act like as long as they're happy right now, nothing else matters. Those stupid stories that Strega spread around are still out there, you know? Makes me think, is this what we almost died to protect?
Are you saying people don't know how good they have it? You're sounding like an old man.
Hey, who asked you?
That's out of our hands, I'm afraid. We prevented the fall, but we can't reform society.
Yeah, I guess, but still.
And that's the weather. At the tone, the time will be midnight.
What was that?
Midnight. It can't be. Is it the dark hour again?
Nah, everything's fine out there.
Wait, the news.
Good evening. It is now March 31st. Here's a recap of the news from the 30th.
The 31st was yesterday, right? Did the anchor misread the date?
Phew, is that all? Even they make mistakes every once in a while. It's nothing.